This is the Honda Vario 150, made in 2018. It has 150cc engine, capable to hit 120 kilometers per hour. It has a sleek looking body, making it the most bestseller bike in Indonesia.